Those large military trucks that are leaving this place are pretty important. Why would large military trucks be in this area, and why are there so many guards pretty much guarding a dump? Okay, there we go, disabled security system.
Just about. The reserves are getting into position, but we're clamped down good already.
Something's got to suit us.
Yeah, that's why we can't be too careful. They got the old security cam control room up and running. It is. So we gotta get back to work.
Yeah, see you later.
Disable backup security. Okay, we're in. We got professional rating because we're a professional. We're gonna need a disguise at this point. It's gonna get much more challenging. Hide this guy in here.
You hacked the game.
Oh, sour grapes.
There aren't supposed to be cheat codes for this game.
Hey, I don't need no stinking cheat codes.
You couldn't shoot your way out of a wet paper bag without the cheat codes.
I kicked your ass. Get over it.
Alpha 4 checking in. No sign of any.
Someone's throwing stuff here.
Anybody there?
Base? No, nothing to report.
Okay, we got through the old mill. Now take a look at this, guys. This is why there are so many guards here. This is Dexter Industries. This place is massive. Try to get down as low as we can.
Just take a look.
Yeah, be right there.
Have you checked Sector 2?
Hang on.
We just can't be too sure. The orders say we gotta stay alert.
Just relax.
Just take a look. I've seen him before.
We're late for the briefing.
Shit! We can't still make it, can we?
Sure as hell better try. One, business is all the way.
Howdy, fella.
Hey, dude.
Yeah, what is it?
We gotta talk.
Okay, let's walk.
Gotta come across with the Benjamins.
Hey, I'll have it after the fight. I got too big on Sanchez. That's money in the bank.
Who gave you credit?
Your girl.
Hey, what do you care? I pay you what's clear.
Well, maybe I'll go straight to her next time.
Down. Now we're on ground level. Infiltrate compound. There are those military trucks.
keep it down. There's nothing there.
Okay, let's get into this place. Another guard on the roof. Damn, these guys are all over the place.
Mileage because you didn't get the odometer notarized.
I've been trucking for 20 years and ain't nobody ever asked me for any notarized anything.
Ain't no one ever taught you no English neither, cowboy, but I can't help you there either. No stamp, no mileage pay.
You can read the odometer yourself, you goddamn cow.
That's rough. We'll have to report you for that.
You!
I'm going for a smoke, doll.
Enjoy.
You're fucking kidding me. These mines are live?
Yeah, they're live.
But that's insane. We could all get blown to fucking shit.
No one's gonna die. Been working this post for years and nothing's ever happened. Mr. Dexter just wants to prove a point of how safe these little bastards are.
Oh, this is just wrong.
Relax, okay? They need to be activated and tripped before they explode. So, unless you're going to be doing a spontaneous song and dance, Michael Jackson style, you got nothing to worry about.
Now, these mines, you can actually trigger them in this room, but we're not going to kill anybody. We want to get that good score. That is that for this part, guys. I hope that you guys are enjoying this. I will have the next part up for you guys also tomorrow. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Take care, everyone.